Hey guys, what's up? I'm Mark, and in this channel, I talk a bit about lifestyle and a lot about personal finance and investments. So today, let's talk about some banking basics. When the pandemic rolled in, I know that a lot of you guys really started using your banking apps more. So in this video, I wanted to share with you my opinion based on my experience from using different apps. What is the best personal banking app out there? Let's find out. So throughout the years, I've actually been fortunate to be using different banking apps. I think that's one of the perks of having moved around different companies when I was still being employed in corporate. So I continue to use different banking apps, namely BPI, BDO, Metro Bank, China Bank, and Union Bank. Are these bank accounts rolling with dough? Not exactly, but I've made sure that I've kept a little bit of money in each of those accounts so that I can continue using these apps, because sometimes there are just some benefits of having your money with one bank over the other. Sometimes you need to send money and you don't really want to spend on fees. So I've been fortunate enough to see which banking apps really deliver and which are those that fall behind. While I know that most people will use BPI, BDO, and now GCash, I truly like this banking app because of the diverse features that I can get from it. My favorite banking app is actually Union Bank. So there are three main reasons why I like the Union Bank app the most out of all the banks. And no, this is not a paid partnership. I actually find the recent Union Bank ads really weird. The one where the guy falls in love with the app and I think has a relationship with it. Just as a disclaimer, guys, that's not me. So the first reason would be free interbank transfers. Now, when I got started with my Union Bank account, I think it was either 2018 or 2019. And during this time, interbank transfers were still not the norm. Union Bank was ahead of the game. They had interbank transfers already. You can either transfer by InstaPay or PesoNet. If you need to make an immediate bank transfer, you can use the InstaPay feature. You just have to pay the fees so that your funds get immediately transferred. But what I actually use would be PesoNet. PesoNet is not an instant transfer. If you transfer the fund before the 3 p.m. cutoff, the transfer would have been fully consummated by 11 p.m. of the same banking day. Of course, there are challenges here when it comes to weekends and missing cutoff periods. But for me personally, I find this useful. Usually, the people who I have to send money to don't really need the money right away. I just have to ask them, do you need the funds right now? Or can you wait until 11 p.m. tonight? Or maybe you can get it tomorrow morning. And when that's the case, I use the PesoNet feature because it's free. I know the fees are small, but I'm a cheapskate and those fees really matter to me. So that's the number one feature why I like the Union Bank app. So number two, and this would be a real game changer for me, you can now do check deposits completely through the app. I was blown away by this, guys. Actually, the only thing that I've left to do when I go to banks would be check deposits, and me working with some older people, they won't really do fund transfers, and I don't think it's advisable for older people if they're not tech savvy. As mentioned in my previous video, are checks still relevant? You can check that out later. Anyway, with a few clicks by taking pictures of a check, you can actually do check deposits via the Union Bank app, and for me, that changes everything. It's because it's just so much more convenient. If you want me to walk you through how to do a check deposit via the Union Bank app, let me know. I just might do a future video on that. And for me, that's just been really convenient. So now all check deposits for me go through my Union Bank account. And since there is interbank transfer for free, if I need the funds in my other account, in my BPI or BDO or other accounts, I just get it from my Union Bank account. So everything now is sort of coursed through my Union Bank account because of this check deposit feature that you can do online through the app. And number three, why I like the Union Bank app the best, maybe this would be the least compelling reason. I've shared with you before that I'm not really big into insurance, but in the Union Bank app, you do have some insurance options that you can buy into. So this is a partnership between Union Bank and Insular Life. And I think that's a good feature that the other banking apps don't have. So for me personally, those are the best features of the Union Bank app. But I think what I like best about the Union Bank app is that for me, it's just been quite reliable. It's never really bogged down on me. It's always been available when I needed the funds. The processing time, especially for check deposits, are quite reliable. I think that might be the struggle for the other more popular banking apps, is that there are some downtimes, some announced, some unannounced. For the Union Bank app, it's generally been there, available, and not a problem to access, and not encountering any major downtimes. So what do you think, guys? What's your experience with your own mobile banking app? Do you have the Union Bank app and do you feel the same? If you've liked this video, please don't forget to like, comment, and consider subscribing. Thanks again for watching, guys, and join us again next time for more talks on personal finance, investments, and lifestyle. Thanks, guys.